thousand years before we even discovered it, it makes you wonder what else might be out there. Number 5. The Costa Rica Spheres. Ancient near-perfect spheres dot the landscape in the Dykes Valley in Costa Rica, and they have both scientists and historians scratching their heads. Close to 200 almost perfectly round stones were discovered in the 1940s, although these days the majority of them have been moved from the original sites. The balls date back around 600 years and are often attributed to the ancient, extinct Dykes culture. Some are just a few inches wide, others are several feet wide and weigh 16 tons. Wild stories accompany the stones. Some say they are relics from the lost city of Atlantis. Others say that the Dykes culture had a special potion which made them able to soften and mold rock. Some even say that the stones are from the god of thunder, Tlachki, who used them as cannonballs. In truth, we have no idea how or why the stones were made. Time may be running out to find an answer as the ball